It's moving time. Boxes loom, filled with trinkets from empty rooms. And while I'm stuck in moving grief, public storage provides relief. And I know that I can rest soon.